Hello, Holger again from Chapped Crafts. We're coming this time to show you this rather child friendly card, and it's using the it's Pick a Pattern DSP and the Magical Day stamp set. And what we're going to do, we're going to use this knight and the dragon, and you are one of a kind sentiment. Okay, let's get cracking. Right, first of all, you need a piece of Whisper White by 4 15/16 by 9 7/8, and score at 4 15/16. Okay, and we fold and we will burnish it. Okay. And Pick a Pattern DSP on one side, we've got this dinosaurs. On the side, we've got these like bubbles, which I quite like the bubbles. So put wet glue on the back. Oh, sorry about that. It's in the tripod. Put that on card like so. This is why I use wet glue. Gives me a bit of wiggle room. Use my bone folder to just smush the glue around. And then we're going to use a piece of Whisper White card, 4 3/4 by 4 3/4. Now I've done a little bit of cheating here because I've printed it, I've stamped it and started colouring it already. Last thing you guys want is to see me colouring. Right, first of all, we've used the blue, which is a Pacific Point. We've also used for the Knight's Armour, Smoky Slate, for his face, Pink Pirouette. For the Dragon, I've gone with Cucumber Crush. And for the dark bits, thought I'd let you watch me do that. Right, so I've just gone for Garden Green. Just going around all the lines. And then, might be a bit too dark actually. The scales. Also do these spines on his back. Oh, he didn't shot yet. While I'm doing this, at the minute, I don't know if you know, but Stampin' Up! Have got a celebration on. What it is, from the 3rd of January to the 31st of March, every £45 you spend, you can choose an item from the celebration catalogue. And at the minute also, what they've got is, if you join Stampin' Up! As a demonstrator, which doesn't mean you have to do this and go on YouTube and stuff like that, you can just be a hobby. How mine started out as. But if you join, it is £130 of product, and you are getting, now bear in mind, you get to pick this product. Stampin' Up! Doesn't pick it for you, you get to pick it. And you, £130 worth for, get this, oh I forgot his flames, for £99. Nearly forgot then. So, and during celebration, they took 2 free stamps in as well, of your choice. Right, what we're going to do now is we're just going to put the flames coming out of his mouth. And how we do, how we colour them in is, right, we'll colour the bottom in Daffodil Delight. Sounds quite summery, don't it? Daffodil Delight. Then we'll get a bit of pumpkin pie at the right end, and we'll just put that in the middle. Yeah, and we'll get one of the blends. And like so, make sure that's clean afterwards. Yeah, like that. Then we want a stamp for one of a kind. Ah, drop it all over me. I get absolutely covered in black ink, or in any kind, any colour ink. I always do without fail. Right, pop that on the top there. You're one of a kind. Cover this up, because if not, I'll end up putting my hand in it. And we'll go back to the card. Get our... nice, simple, quick card. I think we'll put it on at an angle as well. Turn on the wonk. And there you go. One card finished. Less than 10 minutes. Like I said, all the links below to my blog where all the measurements for the card and everything are, and all the links to join my team, all the links to Facebook, my Facebook site and everything else, all below. So I just don't like that dark green. Pick the wrong colour, dark green. Yeah, so hope to see you again soon. All right, bye.